No. So hello guys, welcome to Take Defense.
Oh, hello.
Why are you making ripping noise?
I was eating it, I'm sorry.
Now you've gone quiet. But yeah, hello guys, welcome to
Take
Defense. What are you doing?
I'm adjusting the microphone.
There you go, Spencer. Yeah. Well, welcome to Cake Defense. We were going to do this a couple of days ago, but Dan's been busy when I've been busy, and it's been awkward. And
it's been.
And I can see
bad.
Loads of.
Yeah, well, it's not bad, but it's.
Oh, there you go.
That's not really good. I'll shoot them. Wait.
No, don't. Why are they all in there? They're not meant to be in there.
I don't know. Well, it's dark in there, isn't it?
Right. So basically,
got one.
I'm gonna burp.
Is that one blue?
Oh, I burped. Right, so we're going to be playing Cake Defense, and yeah, so do you want to get started? Should I press the button?
Wait.
I'm done. Lagging a lot.
Okay.
Do you want to press the button?
Can we just, like, spam the button?
No, because that breaks the thing.
Oh,
you got some zombies back.
Okay, I can't punch them. What can I punch? Sam, okay.
What?
I was punching, I wasn't doing anything.
I'm lagging.
Zombie starts lagging too, they can't really.
I'm nearly dead already.
Same.
That's embarrassing. I know, I've spawned on top of this thing. Wait.
Well, do something about it.
Are you dying?
Surprisingly not. Why did you have a bunch of meat and stuff on you? I'm gonna take all your XP. Oh wait, that's your XP. Yeah, you got a diamond helmet, Sam. Why?
Oh no, I didn't. That's all the stuff that dropped down.
From what?
From when you press the button.
Oh, damn.
How many times did you press the button? Help me! I've only got a diamond helmet. Oh, not again. Alright, this is getting ridiculous now. Dan?
Ah! Sorry. Dad. He just came in, like, no, he just...
not see my keyboard, so... Right, that didn't go amazingly well.
It didn't.
I have to admit, because I'm lagging a lot.
I did okay.
I have nothing. What have you got with you?
Everything. I have a bow, blah blah, some arrows, some swords.
Why are you giving me wooden swords?
Because that's the ones I had, and I have this one.
So you get the iron one, and I have no armor at all. Right, that's it, I'll do some. Oh, thank you. Such a kind child.
Yeah, very, I know.
Right, so.
Well, you kept on dying, it's not my fault, I didn't die once.
I wonder if that will help with lag.
Vaguely. Press it. Can I press it?
Yeah, press it. Go. My screen's
skeletons! Oh shit. It's gonna go bad. Oh,
I'm not very good at using a bow and arrow, so I'm just gonna use my sword. See, I'm not lagging as much now. Just trying to hit them off the edge.
Yeah, I'm trying. But
wow, so the good way to minimize lag is like
make
the screen smaller.
I always have the screen on small. I'm never on full screen. Ow,
no, I'm never on full screen, but literally I've made it like 3 inches across. That's how big it is. It's about 3 inches by 2 inches. Oh no! Oh, you're taking all the good stuff. I got absolutely nothing out of that. Throw me something like a decent. I've got them. Surely there was a decent sword in there.
Yeah, there was a stone one.
Throw me a stone one, then.
Yeah, that looked amazing. That's actually practice. Yeah.
See, I'm still using the John Smith one.
Oh, Peter. So.
Right, so if you press the button again.
Spiders! Yeah! Oh, shit, where are they coming from?
I
don't know.
I
heard this.
They drop from the
ceiling. Oh, there
they are. Sure.
No, they drop from behind a candle, I think.
Oh, they look really weird on my texture pack. Oh, you got a spider eye.
Oh, they're here. They look white in my texture pack. That's it.
There's two of them.
Oh, there's more over here.
There's loads more. What are you on about?
Yeah. No, I don't know.
There's loads of them.
I really saw. Did you just press a button? Or what happened? No. Oh, stuff.
It kind of dropped down halfway through. What? Did you steal it all again?
Yeah.
I took the diamond sword.
No, there's two diamond swords.
Oh, that's okay then.
Oh, and some leather boots if you want them. I don't think you do, but...
No, I've got some stone boots.
Some chicken, some meat.
Iron boots.
Iron armor. Okay, yeah, I'm set. I could, yeah, okay.
Right, next round. So what are we on at the moment? We're on wave... I don't know, because...
Four.
Count is pathetic.
It's four. Four.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, right, Sam, watch out.
We're on skeletons and zombies.
Fun.
Just doing a bit of crit hitting here. Come on. My mic finger is just about to fall.
I'm owning them.
Come on! Now, see, we haven't done a
there's shoot.
Kind of attacking what? Thing before, have we? We don't tend to go out fighting things.
I do.
Yeah, I know you do. Because you're just weird. I don't tend to go out hitting things.
Ow! Don't hit me. Not you. I was talking to this zombie.
I think I can hit you anyway. Because I think I've got PVT. PvP on. And you've just taken everything again. Come on, give me something.
I'm giving you everything I need. That's another diamond sword. Do you have one? Oh, yeah, you do have one, don't you? Never mind.
Okay, so I'm currently looking very weird.
I'm looking amazing.
You're looking rubbish.
Yeah, no, none of my texture pack.
In my texture pack, well, there's an arrow having like a rave here.
Yeah.
Interesting. Right, you can press the button if you want.
Food. Wait, five. Zombies? Only zombies? Okay, so this is gonna be.
Wait. If you press the button.
Yep. No. Then they're. Zombies and spiders. What? It only said zombies.
Spider I think it's just spiders. It wasn't very well lit up.
No, it wasn't. Oh. Wait, it's you in pain, not me. I keep thinking it's me when I hear pain.
Owning them with my diamond sword.
Yeah.
I hate it because I keep on holding click and it's like. No, sorry, keep on pressing click, but it works if you hold it, don't you? Oh no, it doesn't. Oh, okay, apparently it doesn't. Ignore me.
What?
Don't worry.
Time in boots. Ooh, here. Ah! I clicked off the game. Wait, there. You could take that if
the
you
want. The iron boots.
Yeah.
It's all leather. Anything half decent, please?
Nope, I'm in full diamond.
I will stab you.
Oh, this is for my birthday, so.
Ah, fair enough. Right, there's a couple of zombies walking around the mouth of Steve.
Yeah, wait, it's in that hero brain. Yeah, that is hero brain, look at his eyes. Oh, don't watch out, Sam.
Yes, I pressed the button. Tell me you pressed the button.
Because, I don't know. What level are you?
8.
Oh, damn you.
What level are you?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, what, 7?
Alright. I was gonna say. You haven't died.
I haven't.
I'm not losing any health, which is great because of the armor. Which makes this relatively easy, and I'm just about to be pushed off the edge.
Lag. All the zombies sort of like froze.
Yeah, your mic frame's gone funny again.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Here.
I've got one.
Take that. Take it.
I've got one.
Take more. Well, take another. Well, you don't have the boots, do you? No, you don't have the boots here. Take a boot.
Oh, I'll take the boots. Where are the boots?
There. Right in front of you.
Lovely. Alright, shall we? I've lost the front because I can't see anything. See, for me, the round isn't changing. I can't see which round we're on.
7. Watch out!
I think there's 12 rounds. Oh, shit. I don't understand how they come up from the floor. It's really weird.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
They just kind of get, like, pushed up.
We'll have to check when we finish. When we finish this, we have to check.
I'm just like demolish the
bust
whole map.
It open. Yeah.
Should be fun. I mean, I know there's rooms with all the different things stored in them. Because I accidentally broke into one trying to find this place because you spawn on the roof for some reason.
Okay. We don't need any of these. Oh, one up.
I know, most of it's useless. Apart from that golden apple you just picked up. I have about six.
You can take it if you want. That's seven no,
that's
for
fine.
Me.
It's fine.
Okay.
No, I'm fine.
Pressing the button.
Right, go. I think we're on like round eight now, aren't we?
Yeah.
They just kind of fly
shooting.
Up from the floor.
Yeah.
I'm just going to stand at this hole and see whether any more come from.
You're just going to fall down into it if you can. There's just skeletons everywhere, I'm just shooting them.
Haha, I'm sniping them. Headshot. They only take three fully charged hits.
Yeah. No four.
Oh, wait, they're fighting each other.
Yeah, I know. Which is why I wasn't attacking them for a bit.
Made me click off of it, and now I'm being attacked. I literally have no room in my inventory to collect.
Yeah, same. No eat food. No. It's all with the bones. I don't need bones. Pressing the button again, this looks like a bit good.
Have you pressed it?
Yep, spiders and maybe zombies and...
Maybe.
Spiders. Spiders, yeah. But I've seen... Oh, there's one. Behind you, Sam.
They're all over me.
They are. That was my fault. Oh, that was
my battle cry right there. Come on.
Love killing stuff.
I still can't see what what round we're on. To me it says 88.
We're not an 88.
Well, I guess that, because there's only 12 rounds.
Really? There's only 12?
Yeah, I think so.
That's quick. Do you want the golden apple? Here, take a golden apple.
Literally, I have no room for anything.
Yeah, so what? Pressing button again.
I need to eat my chickens.
Oh shit! Skeletons and zombies. Die,
how
damn
you,
die.
From the floor. They just kind of literally come straight out. Oh, hello.
Did you just fall into?
No, I accidentally broke through one of the blocks.
Sam, not now.
It wasn't me.
Oh, this is fun. I love this.
I just kind of...
Sam, why are you using a wooden sword?
Am I using a wooden sword? I was wondering why you're killing them very well.
Yeah, you see you running around with a wooden sword. It's like, Sam, why?
He
you have a diamond.
Dying, so it must be the... Oh, sorry, I got in the way of your hitting match. I'm going to put some music behind this, I think.
Yeah, I think you should. Some, like, epic battle music.
Yeah, behind the entire thing. It's not going to be very long, so we should be fine.
We should be.
Right, I'm gonna press the button. I don't care.
Wait.
No,
okay,
I pressed it.
Oh shit, I'm not wearing a hat!
Oh no!
I took it off.
What round are we on?
I don't know, I'll check in a second. 11.
Awesome. They are literally crowding around you so much. That's ridiculous.
And I'm not wearing a hat.
Oh.
I don't need a hat.
You being manly about this.
Yeah. Well, I love this. I just turn around and I see someone.
Like, no! Oh, I've never seen so many mobs in my life. Well, I have actually. And like, made a mob spawner. I need to say mob spawner, though. I really hope my voice is recording for this, otherwise I'm just going to kind of scream and we're going to have to do it again. But it was fine when I checked it last.
No, yeah.
The amount of stuff on the floor.
Yeah, I need to pick up
I physically have no more room. Right, so this should be the last round.
This is going to be like everything. Yep. This is going to whip. Oh, shit. Oh, what did this happen? Whoa, look, it's open.
What's open?
The things stay open, where the mobs come out, it stayed open for a sec. I need to eat an apple. No. I don't really need to, but you know. It's cool like that. I'm glowing, Sam. I'm glowing pink.
Help me.
I'm helping.
I'm being attacked by multiple animals.
I'll protect you, Sam. Don't worry.
Oh, dear.
Yay.
Terrible.
What happens if we press it again?
There might be more. I'm not sure. Because I can't see how many rounds it says we've done.
It still says we're in 11.
It
says 12 now. This is
maybe
strange.
Maybe there was like two levels, 11. Maybe I don't know. Kept
or maybe I misread it. Or maybe it messed up. Or maybe. But how do we know we completed it when we have completed it? Monster stuff coming, because I doubt that.
But I don't
see, only like...
I don't think we have completed it, because...
Only four skeletons came out. Only four. And there's holes in the things.
Oh, there's more coming.
No. I may have accidentally pressed the button, I think.
You can press it again. There's one just next to you.
Yeah, no, and there's... I can't...
You're being hugged by a zombie?
Yeah, he won't die, and I pressed the button again by accident when you hit the zombie, and I killed the zombie.
You, like, majorly lagged out.
Oh yeah, it's on 13 now.
Is it on 13?
Yeah, but I know why it lagged out all the stuff on the floor.
So in that case, we... Okay, my dinosaur... No, it didn't die, I just... That's really weird. I think we keep on going till we die then.
Yeah, which should be never. You lost your hat, Sam.
I lost my hat, I know.
You lost your hat.
Should we say round... What round do you want to go to?
It's 13. I don't know. 20? 15? 15.
15. Sounds good.
16.
Yeah, number that okay. Oh, yeah, that makes sense to be honest. You are 16, so...
Yep. Oh, shit. Okay, let's see. Oh, zombie. Where did you come from? You're not meant to be here.
I hate him.
Okay, 14?
Yep.
14.
Does it say 14?
Yep. Oh, I think it says... No, it says 4. I think we reset.
You probably did reset it. But for some reason, it's still got all the mobs.
Yeah.
Hasn't it? No, because there's no spiders.
Because they keep on spawning.
There's no spiders.
No, exactly.
So
it reset.
I think we have reset it.
So we won.
In that case...
Sam, no!
Help me! Why aren't I dying? Oh, come on, this is the most pathetic death ever. I expect him to die straight away.
Wait,
yeah, I'm gonna stop recording, I think.
Alright, well,
so,
see ya, everyone.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Yay, force update.
We're hopefully doing something else soon, aren't we, Dan? Probably.
Yeah.
We need to find something to do. We're going to kill all the rest of these mobs because I accidentally opened up one of the spawners.
And now we got to close this. I'm just going to destroy the spawners.
Now. Left. So we will see you guys soon. Bye.
This time is 2 on there. Why?
I'm not sure. I think you can do like a couple of times around or something.
I'm just gonna keep on pressing the button. Oh, zombie.
Really?
There's a zombie trying to like rape you.
Seriously, that number is not changing for me.
It is for me. Must be the texture pack.
It's like 88. Definitely says 88. Is it this number here, the one I'm next to?
Which one? Yes.
For me, it still says 88, and there's absolutely no change.
Oh, I lost something. I lost a helmet, I think.
I don't know.
I'm just going to use a boner, just to make this more interesting. Because the sword just sort of like kills.
There's a lot of redstone back here.
I'm not surprised.
I'm in a lot of redstone. Like a maze.
I'm not surprised, Sam.
Seriously, come back here.
Can you put me in game mode 1? Africa the Zombie. Yep. Wait, don't type, don't press enter. I want to press enter. Tell me when, I'll tell you when to press enter. Wait. Is it ready?
Yep.
Okay, wait. Ooh, why is there random XP all floating up in here? Okay. Ah, Zombie. Ah, one sec. Okay, press enter now. Yay! That was fun. Okay,
seriously, come fly back here.
Where?
You know where the steep head is?
Yeah.
We'll just fly around the side of it. There's like a one big gap.
Oh, yeah.
So fly around the side of it. And there's like back here.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Yeah. Whoa!
A lot of...
I thought you said it was going to be fairly easy to make.
Have you seen this?
Yeah.
Like, all the repeats and stuff.
Ooh, there's a lever here.
This will probably go in, like, the bonus bit at the end, which I'm probably going to do, so...
I flicked the lever. Did it do anything?
I don't know. I'm going to see what's under the cake.
Yeah, I need to see as well. I want to see. It's my cake. Go down. Ah!
Oh, I see. Fairly simple thing, actually. It's just the way they're wired up for the... Yeah, so where you are... I'm gonna come to where you are.
I'm right above you.
It's basically... The pistons lift down, and because they're spawners, which are apparently meant to be spawning pigs. Oh, what?
Really? Yeah.
They're spawning zombies for some reason, but each one's linked up to a different, so they're kind of forced out the hole. That's quite clever, to be honest.
It is.
That's really good.
We're going to force.